That rude awakening. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. My tripod broke last night, so I'm kind of using a makeshift tripod right now. So doing my videos today is not normally the way I do them. I'm waiting for another tripod that we ordered to show up through the mail. So I got to thinking about that rude awakening. You know, Grandma used to say, they need a rude awakening, or they're going to get a rude awakening. And what she meant by that is when people are going down a road making wrong decisions that they knowingly know that are wrong, often the only thing that will wake them up to their bad decisions is a rude awakening. Now, smart people don't need a rude awakening, okay? They don't need that because, well, they're smart and they can see things beforehand and they can make changes as necessary to avoid a rude awakening. But foolish people often wait for that rude awakening. They just simply wait for a rude awakening rather than make the changes that they should be making. I've seen it over and over again in people's lives that they keep doing a certain behavior or have certain behavior patterns that are leading in a wrong direction. And once they get so far down that road, that's where they meet up with that rude awakening. Sometimes that rude awakening will help them change their life. Sometimes they just keep going further and further for more rude awakenings. And so there are people that just don't look at the signs. They don't look at what's going on around them in any realistic way. Either they're living in denial or they're just choosing to continue down a road that they know is wrong. And eventually they meet up, as Grandma would say, with that rude awakening. From my house to yours, may God bless you. And I do hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If the links aren't working, just copy and paste, please. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.